Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 15, Verse 20. And Saul said, "Truly, I have done the orders of the Lord and have gone the way the Lord sent me. I have taken Agag, the king of Amalek, and have given the Amalekites up to destruction."